Okay, we apologize, ladies and gentlemen, for that disturbing start. Ethan, I came to that out. But we're back here with Nebulous Prime Smash number 91. We have winners finals for doubles today, the form of NinjaLink and Veni versus Stretch and I was about to be some songs. He was like a centimeter off from getting a beautiful combo. Just got back on his second stock. But back throw? Yep. But right after I say that, he handily takes out both of those first stocks by himself. Probably New York City's best Pikachu. We don't have that many. I only think of one of them. He doesn't really perform as well as he does. Chopping pieces, making a mouse meat out of it. Two tippers right away. Go for the ninja. Or something that they are not unfamiliar with. They've both taken what looked like a bad situation and made it worse for them. But that is definitely going to shut that out. Game 1 going convincingly to Stretch and Shuzen.
Team battle!
Quick handy game character change.
Three, two, one, go!
Novel. It's gonna be a staple for him. Oh no. That was bad. That wasn't... That was on purpose. Oh my god, that was... Forward throw keeping me up for the, rest of the dance we played for tonight. Okay, counter sent him back on stage, and he's like, counter. Oh dear. Okay, good. He dropped shield, because otherwise he's gonna pop. Sometimes you have to recognize the things and just take the damage. Whoa! I couldn't tell. Was that the extended hitbox of the back air that did it? Oh, footstool. Oh, we both missed. You gotta respect great synergy though. Oh, okay, did not up the immediately. That would've been the end of it. Okay. Good poke. Ooh. Catching him on the way back down. Very nice. Game 2, you're going to stretch on the cusp, taking it. 3-0. That would be an upset for sure. I think they're keen on just running it back again. Yep, that they are. I guess they felt that stage and team comp was sufficient. They just got outplayed, for lack of a better word. NinjaLink halfway out of the second stock already. Oh, red team. Oh my god. I often forget how powerful the second hit of these up air is, just because you barely see the throw used, like, at all. And secondly, who's it gonna hit on the way down, if not double? Okay, put him back down to earth. I hate to see that. Oh my god! Is that it? Okay. He had a jump, otherwise he was in trouble. Blue team's just on a tear right now, my gosh. Oh. Smash. Good strong. Red team could very well take this back tilt, especially with that rage on Lee. Okay, dash attack. Alright. Yeah, that speed dash attack does kill, rarely. Oh! Decisive finish. With a clean 3-0 sweep, Stretch and Shuzen now sit in the winner's side of Grand Finals. Very well played.